What's up, guys? Shell Shocker here. We're gonna start a Minecraft survival series. Yeah, you heard me right. Oh, hello, sir. Go away. Yeah, we're gonna start a Minecraft survival series because there was a pretty big update to Minecraft today. Yeah, it was today, and it offered a lot for survival now. Well, survival's been offering a lot for a while now. They've been updating it a lot recently, it seems like. But this update was like, this update made me really go, yeah, that's cool, I want to do this. So, starting a Minecraft survival series, and we're playing an amplified terrain. And there's a woodland. I spawned on this tree next to a woodland, which is part of the new update, which is pretty freaking sweet. So, I don't want to go in there yet, because that would not make any sense, since we just started out and would probably get our asses handed to us. So, what I would prefer to do, actually, what I would really prefer is music off. I don't like the music in Minecraft, so we're going to play with it off. I might put some music in the background or something. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if I'm lazy in editing or not. Probably will be. But, so to start this off, probably get wood, right? Yeah. Feels like that's what you should do at the beginning of every Minecraft adventure, whatever you want to call it, series, survival series. Get some wood. Because you need wood to do everything and anything. No, in case you didn't notice, I'm also playing, I think I mentioned it, but amplified terrain. It's amplified terrain and playing in the natural texture pack because I just like the way, I like the way it looks. It looks nice compared to the other, just normal Minecraft or any of the other texture packs. It's probably my favorite texture pack, to be honest. So that's why we're playing with it. Because I really like it. And I think I don't really have any specific plans for this series. Just gonna kind of go until, oops, just gonna kind of go. I see you down there, skeleton. Don't think I don't. Kind of gonna go until it, till I feel like we've accomplished everything we need to do. So, honestly, I'll probably just keep it going for however long I feel like keeping it going, which could be a while. And I'm holding my map in my left hand because I really like that feature, because it makes sense to me. That is pretty damn cool. You know, a lot of people don't really like amplified terrains. I do. They're fucking cool. A lot of people say they're annoying to get around, but I think they're really fun. And they add to the game. Like, it adds danger to the game. It adds structure to the world. I think it's just cooler and better. What I am gonna do probably here is I'm probably just gonna collect some resources and cut it out of the video and get maybe a little base going. And then we can probably do some, I'll probably find a or something like that. So yeah, I'll be back in like, well, it'll be like a second for you, probably be like a half hour for me or something like that, but I'll be back. Okay, we are back, and well, bottom line, I couldn't find a good surface cave, so I started strip mining. I made this little base thingy for the night, because it turned night and stuff, so I started strip mining, and I found a cave after strip mining for a little bit. So, no sir, you back up. Thank you, go away. And I found this, sorry, I found this nice little cave. So we're gonna check this out together. And if this proves pretty, then we will go scout out the jungle because I think I decided I want to. I was looking at the jungle as I was coming this direction, and it looks really fucking cool, amplified. Like, it looks genuinely pretty sweet. So, remember. Damn. I need to remember. This is a big ass cave. I need to remember the way I came from. So, we'll explore this a little bit. And if I don't get lost, hopefully that can help me back in that general direction. Which way do we want to go here? I'm going to take a left. Okay, there's nothing there. Sorry if I'm not very enthusiastic, if I'm just kind of like, bleh. It's because I'm recording pretty late at night here. Well, what time is it? Oh, it's not as late as I thought it was, but I'm still on the more tired side. So, yeah, I apologize. But I'm gonna try my damnedest. So how, jeez, can't talk. How has everybody been? I was gonna keep recording. That's where I came from. Remember that. I was gonna record some Little Nightmares because it's been a long time and I genuinely enjoy playing the game, but I just, when I first started, I did. I thought about it today and I was like, yeah, I should probably finish that. But then I was thinking about it and I was getting ready to record it and I was like, it doesn't sound fun right now. And I was like, I don't want to force myself to record it. But then I was thinking, I was like, you know, a survival Minecraft series could be pretty fun. And I was like, Minecraft sounds really fun right now. And I've been playing Minecraft lately and it is, I've been really enjoying it. So this is what I decided on, and hopefully we can make this fun for you and me. Cause that's a win-win. Is that it? Is that the cave? It is not, because I remember seeing a big opening after where is it? Ooh, I missed all this. What's wrong with me? Can't be missing that urn, man. It's good shit. Where was it here now? Have I been down here? This is it, isn't it? Oh shit. Well. This scares me a little bit. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna go back up to a little base thing that I have made quick, and we're gonna do that. We're gonna look through that when I'm better equipped. Where did I come from? Yeah. Is this it? I remember blocking that off. Yeah, all right, I'll be back. Okay, I'm back once again. And there's my little strip mine thing that I was doing. I made a full set of iron armor. There's still 24 to spare. But here's the jungle. And just look at this. Just right here alone, this like island thingy with another thingy, and then just like all the mountains, and it looks really cool. And then yeah, look at that. Jeez, like damn, dude. It just looks really cool. So I'm gonna cook in the, we're gonna go in there together. We're gonna scout this shit out. And we're gonna see how cool it actually. Say some zombie flesh. I hear a skeleton. And a creeper. Oh well, I don't want those blocks. But just, and there's a river. Oh my god. There's a zombie down there. It just looks, this, these jungles is amplified, especially just look really cool. I don't want that. There's a cow. So we're gonna go check this shit out, dude. If I can, hopefully I remember my way back. I'm actually gonna go this way a little bit. I wanna kill that zombie. Oh, well. Well, that was a stupid jump. What else we got over here? Looks like we got some mountains. Perhaps. Nice river going through here. Really big ass mountains. I wonder if those are extreme hills. Okay. I'm trying to figure out how I want to go into this jungle, like how I want to approach it. And I think we're going to do that from the side. It's a parrot. I don't remember how you tame those things, but yeah, that's a new thing they added. They spawn in jungle biomes, hey. And I know you can tame them, and they like sit on your shoulder and stuff like that. They're pretty cool. Here's another one. Are they all over the place, I'm guessing? Well, shit, here's caves. Yeah, right, couldn't find a good cave. There's caves right here, you fool. All right. Oh boy. Need to take out the artillery first. Nailed it. Is this a good approach in here? Oh wait, yeah. Yeah, we can make this work. I'm just trying to get in here to see exactly what we all got going on in here. Because, like I said, this place looked pretty cool from where I was standing. And it still does so far. Whoa. Oh, it's because we're so high up that there's snow. I was like, damn, this is a big jungle, too. Jeez. It's a huge jungle. Go look at it. Goes all the way that direction. That woodland forest or that woodland thing is over there. I see it on the map. Okay, all I know is we're gonna build the jungle. My house, shit. We're not gonna build the jungle. Doesn't make sense. We're gonna build base of operations, our house. Yeah, we're gonna build it in the jungle because it looks really cool. I think we're gonna do it above too. And we'll probably use like some bridge, oh geez, bridges throughout the canopies and like have buildings just spread across the jungle. I think that'll be pretty sweet. So that's what we're gonna go for. How long it's gonna take us to accomplish that and what kind of wood I want to use, I don't know. I don't know yet. We're gonna head back this direction. And yeah, there's our little base thing that's right over there. I can't decide if I want to explore. Okay, I have an idea. You think we should take on that woodland thing right away? I feel like we could. We got full iron armor. Whoops. I don't know how tough the enemies are in there. I don't, they couldn't be that tough, right? Well, I say that, but that doesn't mean anything. I'm gonna make a check real quick. Actually, is what I'm gonna do. This is a big tree. Yes. Is it? No. Okay. I'll punch some wood from this tree real quick. Oh, it is a big tree. Okay, I'm just getting enough to make a chest real quick. I know. That looks stupid. It's gonna bug me too. But we don't get time for that. We gotta get back. There we are. Get chest real quick, and we're gonna throw all of our crap in it that we don't want to lose. Like, we'll keep a stack of we'll put that in there. We'll go like this. Yeah, we'll keep a stack of, we'll take some more food. Keep a stack of shit, cobblestone. Not a stack, coal. Take a little bit of coal, like that much. Yeah, that's good. Probably gonna want more torches, right? Yeah. But I can always grab some when we get over there. Okay, I'm gonna cut real quick. And I'll be back when we're over at that at the mansion. Okay, so we're back and there's the mansion right there. Grab some wood for torches too, quick. It's turning night. Not really sure where the entrance on this thing is. It's over in the front. We'll find out. Okay. Ouch. All right. Yeah, I feel like it's over here. Maybe, maybe not. We'll go check out. That's a crapper. And that's a skeleton. I hear a spider too. Bad idea to do this at night. But we're doing it anyways. All right. Oh shit. Is the entrance on the other side? God damn. Might be on the other side. Unless you just have to like bust in, which could be the case too, but we'll go check out the other side real quick. I've never done one of these things. Like I said, this update just came out. I don't really know anything. I don't know much about them. All I knew is that there's probably loot in there. And we're gonna get all the good shit. That's what I know. The hell? Oh, I thought this was cobblestone. It's not just stone. Yeah, we want to keep going up here. You dumbass. That was stupid. Crouch, you tard. Alright, here we go. Okay. Entrance. I feel like if the entrance isn't up there, we're just gonna bust in a window. That's our other option. That's the option we're gonna go with. This thing is huge. That's what I'm noticing. In a window, it is. Maybe that's what you have to do, anyways. I have no idea. Okay, I'm gonna try to figure out the best way up. here. Pretty damn nice. Whoa. Jeez, dude. Back up, bro. Damn. Just pulled an axe. Crazy bastard. Whoa, what the fuck, dude? What the hell is happening? I need to kill that guy quick. Good God. Okay, well, I think we learned something. That I was not prepared for this. And I also need to go get my shit back. 'Cause yeah, I need it. Hold on, I'll be back when I get my garbage. Hey, well, I'm back. I got all my stuff back. Maybe a bow would be good in here. We're just gonna rush him again. We're gonna try this. Oh, dude, did you drop emeralds? Sweet. What? Oh, good God. The hell? Whoa. Things are annoying. The ass hit too. What is this? A totem of undying. Hold on, we're gonna put that on. I think when you die, it brings you back to life. Jeez. Is that one of the axe guys? You I can handle. It's your goddamn wizard buddy that I can't. Oh. Dude, I'll take an iron axe. Hold on. We are gonna make some torches quick. Can't believe I died already at first episode. There we go. What's up with this? Looks like there's a second floor. Was there supposed to be a ladder here? But it just wasn't. Is there anything up here even? Oh, hello. Goody, oh shit. Well, I'll take the name tag, that's nice. I'll grab the chest too, actually. That way I don't have to make another one. Free chest. Give me. I can hear stuff above me, but I'm not gonna deal with that right now. We're just gonna keep going through here. Okay. Oh, how lovely. A bed. Is this all wool? Dude, I'll take wool. That's free. free wool. I should probably grab all those bookcases that were in that, like, library part, too. Anything else in here? I don't think so. What the hell? Jesus. Must have been up on the thingy. The whatever. Looks like there's lots of wool in these places, so I don't know. Maybe I didn't need to grab that. So there's a staircase up. I want to make sure we explored this whole floor, though. Before I go up, which I don't think I have. Pretty sure we can go this way. Still, yeah. Hey. What the shit? What kind of chest is that? Cool. Well, okay, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. I'll tell you what, though. I think that's gonna do it for the first. Hey, how's it going? For the first episode here. And I think there's a lot of pointless weird rooms in this place. I think we'll keep exploring it in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry again, I'm sounding really just kind of like meh right now. Like I said, pretty late. And I'm just not really. I'm tired. Tomorrow, I'll record bright early and bushy tail, and yeah, then we'll be good. Then I'll sound amazing. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Jesus, there's a chicken. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you in the next one.